You can see here he looks like something out of the video physical. And he went to a Tom Byron High School or Port Byron in New York.